Hello YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you guys how to reset Windows 7 password without a third-party software. So what I'm going to be showing you here is a good deal. Some people call it hacking. I like to call it reset. So just a summary of what we're going to be doing here is we're going to access the system and modify some files in the system 32 folder. So we can get the command prompt here when we get this window here. Let's say you forgot the password and you cannot log in anymore. Well, I'm gonna show you here how to reset it. So the first thing we need to do here, we need to restart the PC. So when you see this window here, start the window, should make sure you shut down the PC. Just kill it. Just push the power button until it turns off. So once you restart the PC, when you turn it on again, you're going to get this window here. And we're going to select the first option, Launch Startup Repair. We're gonna select that option over there. And let's wait for Windows to load the files. So just so you guys know, this may take from 7 to 15 minutes, so just be patient. When you get this window here, just cancel it. Just click cancel. Okay, so once you get this window here, I waited about 10 minutes to get this window, so please be patient. So once you get this window here, we're gonna click this drop down list here to view the problem details, and we're gonna scroll all the way to the bottom and select this link here. I'm gonna select this link, and we're going to go to file. We're gonna select open, and here we're pretty much already in the system. We're gonna go to computer, we're going to select the C drive, and we're gonna look for the Windows folder. And once we're here, we're going to look for the system32 folder, which will be in the S section. System32, it's right here. So we're gonna open this folder, and we're going to click on this drop down list here, and we're gonna select all files. And what we're gonna do here is we're going to look for the SETHC file and rename it. So let's go down all the way down to the S section again and look for the SETHC file. So we're gonna right click here over this file, and we're going to rename it. You can put any name you want. I'm just gonna add a 4 to it and leave it SETHD4. And now that we have renamed this file, we're going to look for the CMD file, which should be in the C section, all the way on the top. So here's the CMD file. What we're gonna do here, we're gonna copy this file and just paste it anywhere and rename it. So I'm gonna copy it, just paste it here. You're gonna paste it. Oh. Okay, so once we paste it, we need to rename it, and we're gonna rename this file SETHC. So once we do this, we're ready to go. We're ready to close all this stuff here. We're gonna click yes. I'm just gonna cancel all these, and once the computer starts, we should be able to reset it. Okay, so now when we added the logon window, what we need to do here, we're going to bring up the command prompt by pressing the shift button 5 times. So let's do that. As you can see here, I already brought up the command prompt, and we're going to run a command net user. As you can see here, there are two users. I mean, so as you can see here, I have this user here, user account named home, which is member of the administrator group. So I want to reset the password of this user. So what we need to do here, we're going to run net user home asterisk. We're going to click enter. Oh, sorry, I didn't type it right. So home asterisk. And here it will ask you for the new password. So let's type the new password. Just so you know, for security reason, whatever you type is not gonna be shown on the PC. So let's type the new password. Let's confirm it. And the command has been completed successfully. And now we try the new password we typed. We should be able to get into the PC. There we go. You can see here we have a resetted Windows 7 password. If you have any comment, any questions, just put it down below, and then I'll make sure I get back to you. All right, guys, thank you.